geëdit. Allemaal zal hem voor 4 geëdit. Begin maar met de scimitar.
Oké,
scimitar.
Ik wacht tot jij erbij bent, ja?
Ja.
Om dan iedereen te announcen.
Het komt op mij over alsof we heel dicht in de buurt zijn.
Met de hoeveelheid mensen die hier gekomen zijn nou. Het zijn echt 10 man die met hem meelopen. Hè?
Dus we hebben 10 hulptroepen.
10 soldaten. Tenminste 10 mensen in of bepansering of iets van leer. Okay. Er zijn er 2 die hebben geen bepansering aan, maar iets van kleding.
Okay. Voor de duidelijkheid, dat gaat over de versterkingstroepen waar we mee zijn gekomen met de koning.
So what's the situation?
Well, we just encountered another squad of half-fiends 2 days ago.
They're rotting somewhere in the bushes.
Exactly.
That's why the smell...
buried them in the shell.
Yeah,
survival check, the druid has
made some
incense or something. I'm sure that'll be just fine.
Yeah.
Anyways, we were actually waiting for you guys to press on and just... our friend here, and ik gebaar naar de Stone Giant, knows a secret passage into the mines. So,
how did you get to know about that passage? Because I missed that part.
I don't remember. I think it's because I lived in the mountains for quite a while.
Oh, right. Okay, you're from that area.
Yeah, just running around, training amongst them.
He has been living around in the area for all his life.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, he has been up north, because there are a lot of mountains up there, but one day there was a dragon, and that kind of liked to nestle in into the cave where your species used to live.
So we got screwed.
He got screwed out.
Not fair, man, not fair.
It just ain't fair. Life it just ain't fair. He took her home.
I could have stood there and kept, you know... whining about it.
But life's life.
And so, you know, you gotta find
other things to do.
Other things to do, I suppose. Adventure.
Adventuring.
So that's the plan. I think
skills.
Our wizard needs some more time for this ritual. We're identifying some of the items we looted off the bodies of the slain demons. Some of them are weapons, other are magical items, and we may be able to put them to good use. So I think he needs at least a day for this. So I say we set up camp here for one more day and leave tomorrow first thing in the morning. Everybody agrees with that? One day to identify
everybody
the loot.
And to sleep after we doing spells.
Exactly. So we stay today and tonight.
Right, but
and
the king will be here in 1 week time.
The king himself is coming.
The king himself is coming to aid, but he will be here in a week time.
But I don't think that's a very good idea. Actually, those caves are loaded with demons. Not all of us will survive. If the king takes an arrow,
he's going to bring 75 men with him.
Yes, but by the time that they are there,
it's a whole different story.
Then most of the slaves will probably already be dead. Or am I mistaken?
Yeah, do you want us to... shall we wait for the king here, or shall we press on to the mines until he's here?
It's your call.
Maybe we should clear the area.
What do you think are
these
our chances
are our orders.
Wait for the king?
En ze overhandigen je een papier. En daarop staat dat jij de control hebt over deze 10 man.
Oké, party, wat denken jullie? Laten we stemmen. Je hebt goede oplossing.
We zijn met 15 man en
We will vote, I think.
No, I just want to know. Jij bent daar geweest, ja, in die mijnen. Mm-hmm. Zijn wij sterk genoeg om het aan te kunnen, volgens jou? Of zijn we niet sterk genoeg om het aan te kunnen?
We did kind of look at the map, right?
We do have a map. That's an advantage. We have a secret passage. That's an advantage. We know some of the inmates, so they may help us.
Once we free them, actually.
Matter of fact, you and and Alan have been in the very chambers, and I did as well, where the head of the cult is. So we kind
of but you haven't been in these parts.
Darius.
I
know. At the time that I was there, the mines looked huge, and there was quite a few guards.
Darius,
quite a few things to slay there. En de stories I heard from Apple were quite horrific.
Ik wil een incheck maken om in te schatten of ik denk dat
het might be a good idea to just wait for more reinforcements. What harm can I do to wait another week?
True. Okay, we'll stay here for a week.
Ja.
That's my vote. I vote we stay another week.
Samengesteld uit.
I agree.
Zijn info, haar info, eigen info.
What about you, Apple?
We allemaal een incheck maken voor dat matter.
Een incheck, dat is mijn specialiteit.
Apple.
Yeah.
What do you think? Should we wait another week for the reinforcements?
I think so. 75 men? That's
it's worth waiting for, right?
That's the king.
Two. No, you gotta reroll it. It was kind of ticked like this. And
stone giant. What do you think? Should we wait another week? It's no harm in waiting a week, right?
To be honest, I want to smash some stuff.
Is it?
sort of the crease. Let me just put it on the book.
Yeah, put it on the book. It's always the best.
Two.
It's a two.
Just like the first.
It's a decided two.
Yeah. All right. So I guess.
Yeah. Roll it over. Two.
Yep. That doesn't really contribute much.
16. 16.
Everybody, be rolling them deuces.
Roll it. What?
You know we don't need.
That's a four.
To the mines.
That's a negative.
So the king has at least a safe passage.
I think that's
so. What?
We could clear the area, not go into the mines yet, but clear the area so that the king has a safe passage. If any more fiends come by, we can just thin out the ranks.
Now that sounds like a plan. I like that plan. We got a week. Let's let's explore the area. Maybe we can send a scout up to the secret entrance that Stone Giant knows.
We're still around rocky places, right?
Darius, I can have a little bit of Finn main character from.
Yeah, maybe you can be the scout. Yeah.
Het is niet veel ingezamelde informatie, maar jullie hebben ook verder niet echt een idee wat jullie op het moment moeten doen. Jullie hebben geen. Ja, jullie weten wel hoe het er aan de binnenkant uitziet, namelijk. Now you've pointed out the secret location, where it should be about.
I mean, no, alright, sorry.
So, okay. Everybody, this is gonna be,
okay.
The caverns, part of it, at the very least. And,
that's that map I got, right?
One of the map. There's a part two.
It is very big. What is the gray, dark gray area? Is that a road? Or blockage?
You might recognize it, and you with your intelligence do. It's the tunnels that you've been flying with, the dark mantles.
Okay.
It's the express elevator. No, the express train thing.
Tunnel. Dark mantle express.
The dark mantle express, that's what I was referring to, exactly.
So what does the party say? We scout the area and clear it of any evil we might encounter.
I say we send out a scout to the secret entrance. Meanwhile, we explore the area for enemies. He's eager to start smashing some stuff. So.
That's very true.
And since we're in mountainous areas, that's just your thing right now. Since we're in mountainous areas, that's just your thing right now. You can blend in. No. I was checking to see how long I was recording for. It's probably enough for now.